Hi, I'm Ashley Nicole Mason, and I'm a stylist at Salon Capri on Newberry Street. Today, I'll be demonstrating how to do soft curls. I always like to prep the hair with a heat-activated strengthening and protecting cream. Using clips, section hair diagonally back and away from the face. Taking vertical sections of hair, twist it around the curl bar. Repeat through both sections, leaving some of the ends of the hair out. This will give you that naturally undone look. Through the back, section the hair horizontally with clips, and take large triangles of hair to wrap around the curl bar. Finish the look with a texturizing spray. Once all the product is settled, flip your head back and tousle the waves.